5 books that will help you redefine success. My name is Anna Lundberg. I'm the founder of One Step Outside, author of Leaving the Corporate 9-to-5, and host of the Reimagining Success podcast. And I want to give you 5 resources, 5 books that really helped me when I first began this journey. So reading might be seen to be quite an academic approach to changing your vision, to shifting things up a little bit in your life, career and business. But if you're like me, coming from that kind of good school, good university, corporate academic background, then it's a really good way to begin to tentatively immerse yourself in the subject, spark some ideas, get inspired without taking a massive leap into the unknown. So I want to give you 5 book tips, and I'll talk more about these on my podcast, new episode coming out on Thursday. So do check that out. Reimagining Success with Anna Lundberg. You can find that on your favorite podcast app or go to reimaginingsuccesspodcast.com. So I won't tell you much about them. I'm just going to give you these books, but I can assure you that each and every one of these, if you read one or all, will really give you a massive insight and ultimately lead to a big change in your life if that's what you want. The first one is The Art of Non-Conformity by Chris Guillebeau. The Art of Non-Conformity. That was one of the first ones that I read. The 4-Hour Workweek by Tim Ferriss, a classic in the genre, if not the first ever, which is very powerful. So check that one out as well. The Icarus Deception by Seth Godin, now known, of course, as a marketing guru, but this one in particular, really powerful. And if you're a fan of Greek mythology, as I am, The Icarus Deception, very interesting metaphor that he's using that really opens your eyes to a different way of looking at things. The Desire Map by Danielle LaPorte. Now, this one might be a little bit uncomfortable for you, again, if you're this academic, kind of rational, logical person, but that's exactly what it's about. It's about moving away from these very tangible goals and rather anchoring your goals in what she calls core desired feelings. And then finally, The North Star by Martha Beck. So that's something like how to design the life you are meant to live. So really powerful story as well. Finding Your North Star, I believe it's called. So I'll pop those below. And again, do check out the podcast episode because I'll be diving into more about how they have helped me along the way these last many years that I've been navigating these transitions and decisions. And I really hope that you check out one or all of them. And do let me know how you get on. Maybe you've read one of them already, and I'd love to hear what insights you got from them. So check out the podcast, Reimagining Success, on Thursday. Happy reading and listening. Bye for now.